I got one woman carrying onion there, another woman carrying onion here. Christ almighty, I'm earning my 4,000 tonight.
We call this place Valley Stream. What a joke. One little jail after another with 10 feet of grass between them. Valley Stream, I hate it here.
You are going to save something for the fight, right, Rock?
Pal, I don't want to hear anymore, okay? You called the shots long enough. You told me when I should get married, when I should come back from my honeymoon. And you even saw to it that I wasn't with Barbara when my baby was born. Now you're not going to tell me when I can retire.
It's just that my people think we ought to find a better time to make the switch, that's all.
It has to be by the end of this week.
Look, Chenier, you got to be reasonable.
It's your problem.
Well, it's your problem, too.
Do me a favor, huh? Don't tell me what I know. Listen to what I'm saying.
Hey, Undertaker. What did the brother-in-law die of?
I understand it was the liver.
How many convictions have you had?
Come on, let's get going.
How many convictions, Tony?
One, I was released into custody of my mother.
All right.
It's just a question of keeping cool.
You're going to be a what? A recreational assistant.
Recreational assistant is woman's work.
Oh, right, sorry. I'm very sorry. I should wear work boots and a hard hat. Then I'll be a real man, right?
Hey, don't fucking talk that way to me.
A man who don't take pride in his work. You don't take pride in himself.
Your family. Anselmi. Who's your mother?
Alicia.
Alicia Rosa. Exactly like the mother. It's in the eyes. That fire in your eyes, I see that, and my head hurts. I want what's mine.
What?
The ring. If you're not going to accept it, I want it returned from your hand to mine.
Oh, you're crazy. You know that? You're crazy. She lost it.
You know, Johnny owes me a big thank you. Thanks to me, he finally sees what kind of woman he married.
I wasn't concerned, you know. Not for a minute.
I swear, if I'm lying, may God strike me dead on this spot.
Come here.
Jura lady, you know. I don't like the way she looked at me. She made me a little uncomfortable.
I give you a gift and you leave me, my friends, and my family alone.
Of course. I would never hurt your family, nor you, nor nobody. Lady, I don't even know you.
Swear it, Louis, and I'll give you your gift.
Hey. I'm not interested in your fucking gift.
Oh, yes, you are.
Hey, easy.
She's got something you gotta hear.
That woman? You know, the one you've gotten soft over, you think is the love of your life? She wants you dead.
Your boy's on the way up.
A bit extreme, isn't it?
It's the drama. Look at that crowd loves this shit.
You owe me.
He's gonna remember, Vince.
Johnny, don't forget. He's 100%.
100%? Nobody's 100%. Nobody. I got a lot of respect for you, John. Sure. All right, then. We got a deal.
The lights in the theater have dimmed, and the curtain has gone down on all of us.
I remember when my dear father was dying. Oh, God, it was traumatic.
Monty! Would you please stop trying to upstage the loss of this poor boy's father?
You ungrateful god. If I had any juices left in my body, I'd throw up on you.
This thing about sex is, Jeffrey, at my age. You can have your way with a lady. After you run out of the room, she doesn't remember who to be mad at.
Pilot, I regret I'm afraid we must go out to them.
We must go to them?
Yes, according to their beliefs, well, they cannot come into a house of a Roman, not on Passover.
Frankie Coppola. Nice to meet you, Mr. Coppola.
Nice to meet you too, Rob. I've heard a lot of good things about you.
Yeah, well, I don't believe everything you hear.
You know, there's another Italian fighter, Carmine Bingo, you know?
Yeah, heard of him.
A lot of people that I know would like to see two undefeated Italian boys go at it. Could be a good draw.
I'm telling you, this kid's the real thing.
Are you Rocco? Are you the real thing? You're lucky the judges like you.
What does that mean? You rigged the cards?
No, Rocco, there was no fix. But you candy ass around the ring like that again, there may have to be. Now you straighten up and fly right. Otherwise, I'll drop you like a bad habit.
You want some of me, pal? Come on.
Not now.
Where do you stand, Murphy? Hmm. You and Deal, you had a fix with Mr. Pitt.
Hmm? Right.
So, Deal, he pulls a double cross. Now, you in with him, or he's screwing you too?
He was my partner.
He couldn't cut it. Can you?
He was my junior partner.
I want my goods.
Let him at it.
Easy.